am so going to enjoy this.
Evening, Slayer. Lovely night for the old mayhem, isn't it?
Spike.
Knew you'd miss me. Say, where's that gel-headed Nancy boy you're always parading around with? Usually Angel's following you around like a neutered pup.
What are you doing back in Sunnydale, Spike? We had a deal.
Sorry, love. Business is business. Guess there's just no honor among us children of the night.
You shouldn't have come back.
Is Buffy sad because the big bad broke his promise?
Wake up, moron. I'm ecstatic to see you. You shouldn't have come back because I've been saving up a big honkin' serving a whoop-ass just for you. Glad you're here. It was getting a bit heavy to carry around. Oh, I've missed hurting you, Spike. Oh, go kiss daylight.
Courtship rituals. In the picture.
Yeah. One thing I can say about my relationship with the little miss down there, it's got fire.
Myself in. Are they still out there?
For the moment, but sit tight and we'll see what we can do.
I don't know what to say, but I mean, thanks.
There's my girl.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you, but there's an endless supply of us. Stalking in a full stomach.
Ooh.
a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? I have
no trail of breadcrumbs, but I'm guessing Spike and his blood buddies jumped down here.